Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is the area where the great Sheikh Al-Allama Sheikh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abad Hafidhah Allah Ta'ala, where he lives. And this is his local masjid. This is where you can come here and find him praying here his daily salawat, except when he's in the masjid of the Messenger alayhi salatu wassalam, giving lessons. Also, his son Sheikh Abdul Razak Al-Badr Hafidhah Allah Ta'ala also lives in the same exact area. I'm not sure exactly. Some of the other students know exactly where, but it's not really beneficial knowledge to know exactly where they live. It's not like I would be going and knocking on their door, but perhaps they live right here in one of these buildings. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. Just imagine living right here. Sheikh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abad is down the street. Sheikh Abdul Razak Al-Badr is down the street. This is the local masjid where they attend. SubhanAllah al-Azim. Imagine the fadl and the virtue that you could obtain. Just one of the blessings of being in this amazing place. The Jamia Islamiyah is right down there to the right. Just going over here to a couple of surahs real fast. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an yuwaffiqana wa iyyakum lima yuhibbu wa yarda. Allahumma ameen.